Good afternoon, Mr. Okan.
Good afternoon.
It's good to see you again.
Thank you very much.
Okay. So, today I want us to have a small conversation. I want to find out from you how you've been since you've been coming for maybe about 2 months now.
Yeah, about 2 months approximately.
Okay, very good. So, I remember when you first came in and what brought you here. So, I'll leave it for you to tell us what your journey has been like so far here.
It's been good. It's been good. I came with spondylosis of the cervical, I think. It was quite painful. I couldn't lift my left arm. My shoulder was really hurting. It will give me a lot of hope and a lot of, you know, care. And I think after the first 2 weeks or so, there was a big difference. You know, the pain almost subsided. And you assured me that in about 3 months' time, I may not feel the pain at all again. And I think, you know, we are fit for purpose. You know, I'm quite excited about it. I've told a few people about it. And I'm determined to complete the whole session so they have the full benefit of the chiropractic, you know, experiment. Thank you very much.
It's been great. I remember our first meeting, there was a little bit of skepticism I could see. And he kept asking, are you sure? I can't lift my arm. So why don't you lift your arm and let's see.
No, it's fine.
There we go. Great. So I'm very happy for you too. You've had excellent results. And we're not all done yet. And I know that by the time we finish, your body will be working great. So you've responded excellently to the chiropractic treatment and the physio and the exercises. I think the other day I graduated you onto the exercise machine too. So yes, wonderful. So that means you're doing really well. And so keep up the good work.
Thank you very much.
All right.
I appreciate it.